Good morning, dear students. It's our maths period, and today we will do the exercise regarding multiplication, that is, fill in. This is the sign of multiplication. I told you earlier, it is the sign of multiplication, and the answer of multiplication is called product. So here it is, the number is 3 multiplied by 2. 2 how? 3 ka table, 2 times 4. Yeah, 2 ka table how? सेम हमने मल्टीप्लिकेशन फैक्ट में सीखा था. तो 3 1 3 3 2 6, 2 1 2 2 2 4 2 3 6, 4 into 3 4 4 की टेबल हमें 3 टाइम्स बोलनी है, 3 की टेबल 4 टाइम्स, 4 1 4 4 2 8 4 3 12 3 1 3 3 2 6, 3 3 9, 3 4 12. It is the multiplication fact. 4 into 3 is equal to 3 into 4. 4 into 5. 4 1 are 4. 4 2 are 8. 4 3 are 12. 4 4 are 16. 4 5 are 20. 5 1 are 5. 5 2 are 10. 5 3 are 15. 5 4 are 20. 7 into 3, 3 into 7. 7 1 are 7. 7 2 are 14. 7 3 are 21. It is very very important to learn multiplication table till 10, because without multiplication table we can't do any sum of multiplication. Okay, fill in. Now the different exercises there, we have to fill the another number. Product is there, we have to find out the another number. 2 into dash is equal to 6. What we will do? We will speak the table of 2. 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6. How many times 6 comes? 3. So 2 into 2, 3. 3 minus 6, 2 ki table mein to humne 3 answer. 6. The product is 18. Now we will speak the table of 6. 6 1s are 6. 6 2s are 12. 6 3s are 18. So again, the next number will be 3. 3. The product is 9. We will speak the table of 3. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 8. We will speak the table of 8 till the 40 comes. 8 1s are 8. 8 2s are 16. 8 3s are 24. 8 4s are 32. 8 5s are 40. So here the answer is 5. In this way, we will do this exercise to do question number 1 and 2. Now we will do question number 3. Now we will do question number 3 multiply. What we will do? We will speak the table of 2. Table of 2. We can speak the table, here the both numbers are same, so 2 2's are 4, it is the product, 4 is the product. Now, we will speak the table of 6 or 6, 3, table of 3 6 times or table of 6 3 times. The answer will remain same. 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are 6, 3 3's are 9, 3 4's are 12, 3 5's are 15, 3 6's are 18. 18 is the product. Single digit multiplication is very very simple. You have to speak the table only. Okay. 9 and 4. 9 is multiplied by 4. 4 1s are 4 or 9 1s are 9. 9 2s are 18. 9 3s are 27. 9 4s are 36. So it is the answer. Okay. So do question number 1, 2 and 3. 8 number 70. Page number 76. Go it in the book only. Then we will do page number 77. Find how many without counting. Counting karna hai, fir bhi find out karna hai. Then we will do the story sums and two digit multiplication. Okay, dear children.